If you have diabetes, you have to watch your blood sugar level. To stay healthy, you want to keep your level between 80 and 120. That's 40 points. And to help you remember, we wrote a song about it called The 40 Point Swing. And it goes a little something like this. Boys and girls all around the world have a new song to dance to. And better yet, to learn the steps is not that hard to do. You don't need to jump, you don't need to jive, you just need to know one thing. When you're doing the 40 Point Swing, 20 or somewhere there in between. It's the magic pair of numbers where your sugar needs to be. With exercise and insulin, you can do anything when you're doing the 40 point swing. Don't you go too low. Listen to the song I sing, and let your dancing feet move to the crazy, crazy beat of the song they call the 40 Point Swing. Don't you go too low. Just listen to this song I sing, and let your dancing feet move to the crazy, crazy beat of the song they call the 40 Point Swing. Wow, wow.